wide grip, relaxed hands, soft shoulders. Come on, let's go.
Very peaceful. I have been to Norway before and I've never really known it be rough, to be honest. Once you're actually in the fjord, you're absolutely fine, aren't you?
Oh yeah, it's really clear.
It's like a mill pond.
So you could easily do this if you were a beginner, couldn't you?
Definitely.
You wouldn't have to have too many kayaking skills. Imagine coming in here on a cruise ship and just seeing that straight away.
Beautiful.
It's pretty cool.
You're not alone.
Last one back gets the beers in. Yay!